In a raster format like TIFF, you get the problem where, for example, if we zoom into this 2 here, you can see that it gets all pixelated when you get very close. So if you were to print this very big, it would be a problem. The advantage of a vector format like SVG or Adobe Illustrator here, so when we zoom into this 2, we can get arbitrarily close and it's still nice and smooth. So this will print as big as you could ever imagine.